is Mike and Heaven Daniels. You guys are talking about an event that's happening this weekend that's really close to you guys. Can you tell us a little bit about the March for Babies?
Yes, it's a big event and doesn't get enough publicity in my opinion, but it's a huge walk to raise money for premature babies and babies in general all over.
And this is something that hits close to home with you guys, right?
Definitely.
Absolutely. I mean, when our oldest son, he was born about a week and a half late, and he had to be admitted to the NICU for about another week and a half after his birth. So it was very tough for us to, you know, as soon as he's born, to see him get wheeled off into essentially the hospital for babies within the hospital.
Now, before this, before you had your son and he had to spend some time in the NICU, did you, I mean, were you aware of how important it is to give premature babies that special time?
Right. I knew a little bit because, like we said, it hits close to home. My nephew was born at 9 ounces and he lived for 5 days. So there's a lot of things that the hospital didn't have that they had to create and implement for him to live the 5 days that he did live.
And walks like this are what are raising money.
Yeah, these are the things that bring awareness and bring money. And so it's important to get out, you know, support in any way you can. And that's what we aim to do by being a part of it.
And, you know, you've seen a lot of injured guys in the hospital, big, strong, tough guys. And that's kind of tough to see. But when you see a little baby in a hospital like that, the strongest men in the world get reduced, don't they?
Absolutely. And you know, it's getting down to the wire here, but it's not too late to sign up. You know, you can go online. Show your support. These are for kids. You know, you see guys get broke up playing football. These people aren't perfect.
Right.
And maybe it's like, oh, wow, there's somebody sitting there saying he deserved that injury, you know, and as morbid as that sounds. But
it was their own choice to play the game.
Yeah, exactly. You know, I'm talking more like
babies
a karmic
choice,
thing.
Right.
But these babies, you know, it's not their choice.
Absolutely.
They're innocent. They haven't done anything to anybody. Yeah. So definitely, I feel as though it's something that everybody should support.
And even if you can't get out for the walk, you know, donate.
Yeah, you can still donate. You can donate online, marchforbabies.org. Mm-hmm. And it's not too late to sign up for a team.
Right.
Like, you can make your own team, and you can join our team, Daniel's Army.
Right, you guys are going to be out there, too.
We'll be out there walking.
Rain or shine, right?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, perfect.
Let me see your boxing moves. I saw your boxing moves. Come on, let me see a little something.
I'll have something for you later, sir.
Just ask. All right.
Mine might not be back after this, but I don't know. Again, that event takes place this Saturday, April 25th at Ashwaubomay Bay Park at 9 o'clock in the morning. For more information and to register, sign up is still available. So just visit our website, nbc26.com, and we have links for you right there. Thanks so much for being